The robbery and assault happened on this side of the duplex in the middle of the day. It's why neighbors are on edge, because some of them, they're at home during that time, and they say they could have easily been the victim.
Birds chirping are a peaceful sound, but the peace on North Catherwood Avenue has been disturbed after an elderly man was robbed and assaulted.
Yeah, it really rocked us.
According to the police report, an elderly man in his 70s was attacked with a crowbar while inside his home. The victim tells police the robber entered through the unlocked door, demanded cash, and struck him with the weapon multiple times, causing lacerations, swelling, and bleeding.
He's a good neighbor. Like I said, I knew he'd had health problems anyway. Then to have this happen was kind of a real blow to the whole neighborhood.
The victim describes his attacker as a white male with black and gray hair and glasses. He says the robber got away with about $450.
Like, why would somebody just walk up in his house and beat him up like that?
David Huffington lives three houses down.
It makes me feel concerned for my neighbors and my son and my family. You know, like, my dad lives two houses down. Like, we all communicated to each other really quickly on what was going on and, you know, obviously are on high alert now.
David's father feels the same way.
That's what really gets to me. Yeah, that really hits home, you know, the safety of my grandson and my son and his family.
The Huffington family says they will start to pay more attention to the neighborhood.
Because we've had stuff going missing from the cars and stuff like that as well, so this is just definitely on a whole different another level, though, to remind us, you know, we always got to be on high alert.
Their neighbor is expected to be okay, but they never want anyone else to be attacked.
They prey on the weak, they prey on the elderly, it seems like. You know, and it's pretty sad, really, you know, that they would do that.
If you have any information on the robbery, call Crime Stoppers at 262-TIPS. In Irvington, Aaron Cantrell, Fox 59 News.
All right, thanks, Aaron. Well, if you look.